Okay, now we have just finished with the wet on wet surface and we have drawn a sun and we are trying to draw a bird.